love lang.
How is your year going so far? For some of us, it has been sluggish and slow, like 2021 can't end soon enough. But for others, it might be hectic and jam-packed. As for Dito, telecommunity start in the country, it has been going great. About 3 months after they officially launched, Dito now has over 1 million subscribers. 1 million strong and still growing. Now that's a fast start. More and more people are moving at the speed of life. They can do what they want to, when they want to, with the help of high-speed data. And it's timely that Dito is achieving this major milestone as we are celebrating our independence. After all, good data connectivity can certainly set Filipinos free from what used to hold us back. If you've missed out so far on Dito's fast start, you can be part of the tele community by subscribing now. How? Get all the info you need by visiting dito.ph or by checking out Dito's social media pages. Just look up Dito PH Official. Minimum average speed of 27 Mbps with minimum broadband speed of 256 kbps at 80% reliability. This is DJ Robin Shanna for 90.7 Love Radio. GVGV lang, walang hate. Pura love lang.